This makes no sense. Any journalist would... Why would he want... I mean, everyone else on this plane is famous or important, except me.
Don't be... You haven't been to Isla Esperanza before, have you?
I've only read that Mr. Navarro...
Oui, it's a tropical paradise.
I know you... I...
Oh, mon Dieu! That drop... Oh, I'm sorry, chérie. I can't think straight with this ear pain.
Would you like some gum? I always carry a pack on board.
Oh, what?
No. My luggage should be in the passenger compartment. I heard Navarro Air only employs the top pilots. I heard Navarro Air only employs the top pilots.
You're such a darling, Carla. I can see why Ruben finally...
Sorry about that, folks. There's a nasty storm brewing behind us. Everyone okay?
No!
We're fine.
Sit tight. We're just...
Oh, wow. It's magnifique. Ah, I missed the ocean air.
We're back, kid.
So, where's the big welcome?
We raced the storm ahead of Ruben's schedule, I... Depends on what you need it for, chérie.
Our readers would love...
Fine.
Apologies for the delay, everyone. Mr. Navarro, may I show you to the foyer?
Through the front door, I bet.
Mind your own business, monkey suits. Or I'll mind it for...
The name's Lucas Matonis.
Don't care.
I'm Mr. Navarro.
Ah, just my luck.
Is that really Dr. Cat? I could all... Such lush scenery out here. Can I help?
Oh, I doubt it. The lock.
My dad taught me.
Please. You'll help me unlock this. You'll help me unlock. Thank you. I didn't mean to...
No worries. It's so...
Working on Esperanza? Shall we go inside?
Hurry!
They're calling... Well, I sailed my trip. Ah, a full...
A little...
I'm...
Gracias, Mr.
There's no cellular service.
Gotta take the key. Gotta take the key.
dear guest. Once.
Oh my god! Deuce.
I'm a Samuel.
Oh. Can't. Bless.
We might.
So.
On it.
What happened to the security guard? What happened to the security guard?
He's really gone.
That's awful. I think not.
It's an unfortunate accident. I'm going to Jax.
I'll come with you.
What a weird story. I'll take a few photos. Mm-hmm. Maybe the housekeeper knows more.
Oh, Miss, just trying to lend an ear. How?
I've lived through worse shock.
It keeps. If you don't mind me asking. Does this accident seem strange to you in any way?
Oh, I don't know. Should've.
No.
Oh, please let. Oh. I'd rather be alone for a while, Siri.
Haven't I seen that in... No evidence here, I'm afraid.
I'm getting the chills. Have you... I'm getting the chills. Have you tried looking on the veranda yet, dear?
I might have to wake up that cutie. I might have to wake up that...
Hi. Some grim business by the pools there, eh?
Can't you be more respectful here?
Whoa! Calm down. I'm just saying it put a damper on the weekend.
You weren't there for the room as-
Yeah? So? Hey.
It's ca-
Wanna hear more?
I have-
I'm getting the-
Thank you, dear. I'll be
Take as long as you need.
We haven't met.
Pleased to meet you, Admiral.
So is this your first dead body? And yet you don't seem too shook up by it. Why is that?
I'm just trying to figure out what happened.
The things that you've witnessed, yet it all, Mr.
Freddy Wolf.
You sure?
Comes with
a reporter. What in God's name are you doing here? Is that so?
Maybe I missed some clues here.
I've nothing more to say to you, Miss Payne.
No evidence here, I'm afraid. I could remove this pool grate with a screwdriver.